they have a slime trying to kill me! Jeez! Can I just film an episode of Commander? Without big fat freaking mega slime trying to eat my face? Commander, where did ZD Fun go?
Oh, you went to your homeworld. Because that's where Jeff and Kevin and all them are hiding.
My homeworld? I haven't been in my homeworld since you kidnapped me here.
Ow.
So, we're going to leave this world for good. What even is this world? It's a hiding place. It doesn't matter what this world is. We're going to leave this world for good, so do anything you want to do in this world now. All right, because I saw something over here, guys. I do want to do something in this world. I saw something over here. Is that a crater? Oh, don't tell me that's another meteor. And I found a pickaxe. It's convenient. What this be? The monster? The monster head? The monster's body? Is this relating to one of those creepy monsters that I keep seeing? That I saw in the City Fun Sea theme park a lot? Like, I saw a lot of them in the City Fun Sea theme park. Well, I also saw a big, fat, mega slime. I need to get the rest of the stuff from my chest, though. I don't have an iron door. How do I have a bunch of random stuff? I have a lily pad, I have an iron door. Ugh, I have a bunch of random stuff. Who says brutalize? Oh.
Ugh, get off me.
You okay?
Ugh. Off to call the guild mate. I was still alive. I was able to find one of those slime monsters and rip into pieces, and I was able to put its stuff together, and I was able to put the stuff to fix the remaining piece of my head and fix it back to my body.
Oh, everyone else got brutalized.
Can you do me a favor? Don't tell Commander I'm alive.
I have a plan.
About what?
Just don't tell Commander I'm alive.
Alright, that was weird.
Oh, sorry. I forgot. Alright, I guess I did everything on. Wait, what is this? This is another. Ugh. Get brutalized! I'm hungry. I want to eat some. Mutton. Alright, Commander. I'm ready to go to the homeworld.